Hello everyone, welcome to Ken and Coffee. Today we got this lock of our new professional, and pretty much what we did is we did a tune-up, opening the whole group head, replacing all the gaskets, lubricating everything. We replaced the side glass and the plastic and all that, and we replaced all the O-rings going from seam one and all that, so it should not be any leaks, but we're going to do a test shot. So we're going to pull the lever up. Pressure, wait a couple seconds, and evenly push it down. A beautiful shot. That's the type of shot. Then we're gonna do the steam wand test real quick. As you can see, everything is working great. And there's no leaks coming out steam wand. So thank you for the repair. If you like this video, leave a like, subscribe, and hit the bell. Thank you for watching.